If I am afraid to speak the truth, lest I lose affection, or lest the one concerned should say, "You do not understand," or because I fear to lose my reputation for kindness, if I put my own good name before the other's highest good, then I know nothing of Calvary love.